Good morning, folks. How are you doing? I just thought to drop in a video just to check how are you doing, how is the setup is going on, how is your implementation going on. I know it's a little bit tough journey, lot of new learnings, lot of new implementation, lot of account creations and all complications. But yes, keep your goal in front of you, then everything starts falling in place. I'll share one of the examples how things happen. Before, when I was into the field of IT and social media marketing, before my new ventures and journey was going on, there was once an initiative by Microsoft for its one of the international competitions, Imagine Cup. They were choosing a social media team, and there was a social media competition where 75 countries participated. I was clear with my goal that somehow or whatever it takes, I want to be part of this social media team and show my power of social media skills, which I have, and implement it. As the goal was clear cut that I will be part of the team, I was highly committed in every activity to complete and show the foolproof results that I could produce. And because I had strong determination, because of the 3 to 6 months efforts in the selection process itself, I got selected as part of social media team. Only 17 people across the globe were selected, and only 2 from India. Luckily, I was one of them. So I worked with Microsoft one entire year and on a special social media project. I went to Russia, and where about 85 plus countries participated in the competition. And I was privileged to be part of the social media team. We got well recognition, as we were some of the very few selected. My point of sharing this story was, yes, the goals might be bigger, whatever short-term goals or long-term goals you have. But when you have the goal in front of you and are willing to do whatever it takes, the things will, whatever you are doing, would start looking small and you start taking action. So just don't stop, keep taking action, things will fall in place. Keep sharing your activities with within the group and your partners. It would be great. Thank you. All the very best. Look forward to see you enjoying your freedom lifestyle. Bye.